So the work in here moves along quite nicely. I've done 2 out of 3 walls, or like 2.5 out of 3 walls. This is an interior wall, so it doesn't face the outside, so I don't need to insulate it. So I'm gonna leave the logs visible on that side, which means I don't lose any kitchen space over here. What I realized is it takes quite a long time to do stuff. Because it's like now I need to put in the window over there, and that I'm gonna do that with my brother in 2 days, and I can't do anything more before the window's in. And then I need to cover the hole over there with the tiles, so I need to push the logs over, which I also need to do when I'm doing the kitchen or the window. And then today I realized that the wood over there is different than the rest of the ceiling. So either I have to live with that or I need to change it now. Because that's what I've realized, is that you need to make a lot of decisions now when you have the chance to do either this or that. I don't want to go back to change or replace or redo anything because I'm not happy with it, or because it doesn't look good or something like that. So I need to make all the decisions now. So it's kind of like you go back and forth a lot. Like you do something and then you need to do something else before you can finish that. And then to do that, you need to make a decision of either doing this or you either need to do that. So it takes time, but I'm getting there slowly but surely. And it feels nice to have started this work. So besides doing insulating the floor, this is the biggest project I've done, and it feels good to do something bigger rather than just painting or doing smaller projects here and there. So yeah, feels good. Thank you.
ganska många hela kvar som man kan använda.
Ja, det känns lite så.
Thank you. 2 centimeter där. Och så har jag 3,6 där.
Thank you.
Precis innan för paneler, va?
Ja.
Så där uppe. Nu ska vi... För att jag tror att... Om vi bestämmer att det där hörnet är bra nu.
Ja.
Så borrar vi. Men frågan är... Nu ska vi efter min maskin då. Ja. Borrar. Då kan vi stänga kallskruv.
Ja.
Och på fäste, sen riktar vi in den, oj, får vi in den uppe där sen, då är det ju rakt sen, va. Nu sköter jag in den här nere, så att äta min maskin först. För du har borren här då, skärmskruven.
Ja.
Och nyckeln. Det är bättre att ta höger upp, mitt emellan där och där någonstans, så att du får en hög punkta. Du sätter ju plastpluttar sen, eller slå in en träkross eller vad som helst som målar. Du ska ju köra till tejpen.
Ja.
Left.